Okay, well, after fighting with that and several choice words that are inappropriate, finally got those things out of there. Now these should just go in basically the same way. Push those in place. Wow, those are really bright. Find that slot a little bit. Can't see because I was staring at the other bowl for so long. There we go. Oh, man. Okay, that makes a world of difference. That's awesome. Even though it took 20 minutes for a stupid light bulb. So this goes to go back in. This tab has to slide for the map light button. So that slides in. Should line up. Any of this stuff here. There we go. There's that one. Slide this one into place. Just don't force it. There's that. Snaps in. Perfect. Well, looks pretty sweet. I will say though, getting these old ones out, that was an absolute chore. Struggled with that. Finally, just using the hose. I don't even know what size this was. But anyway, I was able to stick the hose in there just far enough, but that bezel, it doesn't allow you to really stick it in there. So this side came out fairly decent. That one had to kind of cram it in there and then use the needle nose to get a pinch on there to pry it down, because I could not get my fingers around that. Oh, okay. Is it drinking time yet? Still a holiday, right? Nah, we don't need to drink. Not right now. Maybe in a little bit. Okay, so we got the map lights done. Let's move on to the, I guess, the vanity lights. So let's pause this.